against Urgot top. We ran Phase Rush because Phase Rush resolved because we're not gonna be able to fight him.
Yay.
So the whole idea here is to just try to keep the minions on this side of the lane. It takes some practice in terms of minion manipulation, wave management to do this. But that is really the only way you can realistically make Victor top work. Otherwise, as soon as I start pushing past, I gotta make sure it's timed when the jungler is not on top side of the map, because I have to try to push and shove this minion wave into his tower as soon as possible. So I see Hecarim's bot side. So at this point, what we're gonna do is we're gonna start hard shoving this, because we want to set up for a recall. We know Hecarim's bot. We want to shove this entire wave in. See? Now we can recall. So that's why I timed my recall, because now these minions are going to come back to me. I'm going to set them back up to where I'm safe again in my spot, and then I'm safe from ganks again, you know? Spacing. Large Rod was the call. It was the call! Hello! Are they building magic resist yet? No. What? No magic resist. They're trolling. Did I say you can leave? No, straight up. Pad those CS stats. So funny. was fun. Fun one. No ease here. Can help her out. Actually, a lot right now, didn't I, here? Versus Sim. What? All right. GG.